Hello everyone, it's Jose back again with another Dota 2 gameplay. Today, we're going to watch the player, many considered as the most talented position 1 in Dota. And you guessed it right, it's Anathan Pham, mostly known as Ana. According to Liquipedia, this legend initially played Dota 2 in Australia, but made his decision to move from Melbourne to Shanghai to continue his pursuit in becoming a professional esports player. With the support of his family, Ana was able to achieve great things. He is the first Australian to win a Valve-sponsored event. He also became the first 2 Dota 2 championship winner, after consecutively conquering the International 8 and 9.
Structures are fortified. Dire's middle tower is under attack. middle tower is under attack. Radiant's courier has been killed.
Illusion! Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are fortified.
Middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack.
Beautiful.
Dire's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is falling. Bottom tower is under attack. Under attack. Dire structures are falling. Radiant
top tower has fallen.
Is coming.
Radiant's middle tower is
Surprise.
Under attack. Under attack.
Thank you.
Dire's structures are fortified. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant structures are under attack. Dire's top tower is under attack.
Beautiful.
Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant are scanning. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Scanning.
Ha
Dire's bottom tower is under attack. Middle tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Dire are scanning.
Beautiful.
Under attack.
We've got pretty good chemistry.
Money to burn. Under attack.
Ha ha ha!
Bottom tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower is under attack. Radiant's middle tower has fallen. Radiant's middle barracks are under attack. Radiant's top tower is under attack. Scanning. Radiant's middle tower is under attack.
Before we end this video, I would like to thank all of you for making my dream possible. We just reached 100,000 subscribers! I could not have done it without you guys. If you have any requests, feel free to comment below, as I do read your comments, suggestions, and criticisms. See you on the next video.